You're looking at Dave Arnold. He's part of a vanguard of cutting-edge chefs, instructors, and bartenders using science and high-tech tools.
A centrifuge, an immersion circulator, chamber vacuum machine, an ISI bottle, pretty much. And liquid nitrogen. Don't forget your liquid nitrogen.
Dave Arnold doesn't have any formal culinary training and even struggles to neatly define what he does.
When I come back in the country, like, and they ask you what you do, I usually write cook, bartender, teacher, writer.
So Dave gets a lot more into the food science end of things. Questions you might not normally come across, say, how do I sous vide a particular cut of meat?
I love teaching and I love coming up with new things. Whenever I come up with something that is new, whether it's a recipe that I think maybe hasn't been done before or a technique that I think hasn't been done before, I love that.
It's his ability to constantly challenge the norm, to create new techniques and food experiences while inspiring innovation in bars and kitchens. That's landed Dave Arnold on the next list.